In this video, we're going to tell you 7 facts about the Russian blue cat. Russian blue cats are amazing. They got the distinctive look, awesome colors, and they're super loving and friendly. And in this video, we're going to share 7 facts that you may not know about this awesome cat breed. If you're new to our channel, welcome. We make cat videos that are educational and entertaining. So if you love cats, consider subscribing. By the end of this video, you'll know facts about the Russian Blue that you didn't know. So whether you're looking for a Russian Blue or you already have one, it's a perfect video for you to watch. So let's get started with number 1. First, let's talk about the color and coat of a Russian Blue. There's a very distinctive color and look to this cat. They're gonna be bluish gray and their coat is gonna be silky and smooth and really fun and great to pet. Unlike other cats, there's not very many variations to their color and coat. It's going to be very consistent, and you can always find a Russian Blue. You'll know right away that it's a Russian Blue because of the beautiful colors of that bluish gray tint, and their coat length is always going to be consistent to a Russian Blue coat length. It never gets too long and it's never too short. It's a perfect length and color, and it makes this cat so distinguishable. The second thing you need to know about the Russian Blue is that they can be independent at times. While this cat is loving and loyal and loves to be near their owner as much as they can, they're also very independent at times, meaning you'll go hours without knowing where your cat is. But don't worry, they just want some alone time. They're either perched high or they're down low, under a couch, under a bed, somewhere where they can just relax and be themselves. So just know that if you get a Russian Blue, there's gonna be times where they like to escape and like to be their own little cat and have their own little space away from everyone else. The number 3 thing you need to know about a Russian Blue is that they are a great family pet. In order for a cat to be a great family pet, they need to be somewhat sociable, they need to be good with other people, other animals, and they don't mind being picked up. And that's certainly the case with the Russian Blue. They love to be around their family, they're tolerant of other people and other animals, and they get along with just about everybody. And like we said before, they're independent at times, which is great for the family to give the family a little break. They're never up in your face and all over you too much. Instead, they love to cuddle, hang out, but then they'll go do their own thing at times, which is perfect. Next, we'll talk about the size of a Russian Blue. Russian Blues have the perfect size. You don't want a cat that's too big or too small that you could injure. These guys are medium-sized to small, but they're robust enough where you're not gonna injure them if you accidentally trip over them, as they can get up to 10 to 15 pounds. So if you're looking for a medium-sized cat to fit inside your home, this is a perfect cat. They're not too big, not too small, and they're perfect in every way, especially their size. The number 5 thing you need to know about the Russian Blue is they have low grooming requirements. This is great for any owner that's looking for a cat, because when you own a cat, you don't want to be grooming them too much. And as we know, cats take care of themselves for the most part, and it's very easy for a Russian Blue thanks to their coat. Their coat is a silky, medium size, so they can get into places and clean themselves most of the time. So there's not a lot you need to do. And with that, they don't shed a lot. All cats shed to a degree, but Russian Blues don't shed a lot, so there's not a lot of brushing that you need to do. About once a week, they will appreciate a good brushing, but that's about it. The number 6 fact about Russian Blues is that they are loyal. When we think of loyal pets, we often think of dogs, but cats can be loyal as well, and the Russian Blue is one of those cats. They know their owner, they want to be by their owner, and they want to please their owner. They know that their owner wants them on their lap, and they want to be pet, and that's exactly what the Russian Blue wants. They want to be hanging out by the owner, lounging on the couch, and they know who their owner is, and they know what's going on. This is a great cat because they are a little bit smarter than most cats, and they love their owner, and they're loyal. The last thing you need to know about a Russian Blue is their activity level. Their activity level is considered calm, so they like to be hanging out with their owners, with their families, and just relaxing. So if you're looking for a cat that can be around the house, low maintenance, good with other people, good with other pets, and just wants to chill but also is alone sometimes, then the Russian Blue is perfect. They're not going to be bouncing around the house. Instead, they're going to be chilling with you and the family. We hope you've enjoyed this video all about the Russian Blue, and we'll see you on the next one.